very good morning to all of you. Honorable dignitaries, members of the faculty, and dear students, first and foremost, it gives me great pleasure to welcome you all today on this inaugural induction orientation program of the college. This is for the first time we are having the induction program of the UG and the PG departments collectively, because these admissions took a little longer time than usual because of the prevailing situation in our state. So we are very happy to, you know, receive students from the MPhil department whose classes actually have already started, but since they had not attended the formal induction program, so we have invited them today. The students from the MEd department, students from for the MA education program, and students from the PA program. The first and foremost thing is that we would like to appreciate your choice of the college, because MIER College of Education is the only autonomous college in the field of teacher education in the state of Jammu and Kashmir. There is one more autonomous college, that is College Parade, but it's a multi-program college, but we are purely focused on teacher education. So we are a teacher education college. And this autonomous status, you know, has given us the freedom to bring about meaningful changes in the teacher education program in the last 5 years. So we were given autonomy in the year 2014. So what does this autonomy actually mean, and why is it so special for you? The first and the foremost reason is that you would be studying a curriculum that is being constantly revised. Like for example, earlier the B.Ed. curriculum did not get revised for 10 long years. But now, every year we are making some change or the other in the curriculum so that it is up to date with the requirements as per the National Knowledge Commission and the National Policy on Education and the National Curriculum Framework for Teacher Education. So we keep it current. Second, your examinations are conducted by the college, right? So your internal as well as your external examinations are conducted by the college. It means that the examinations are always on time. And if the examinations are always on time, then the result is also declared on time. If the result is declared on time, your next semester starts on time, right? And especially for students who are in the fourth semester, when they have to go for some other program or they have to seek admission in some other program, it becomes very convenient for you to apply within time and also seek admission. So earlier when exams used to be in September, October, students who used to do B.Ed. would never be able to take admission in MIER program of the university, and they had to wait for a year to take the admission. But now, with the current B.Ed. program, the results being on time, in the same year you can take admission to the MIER program in the MIER College of Education as well as in the University of Jammu. The third thing is that we have the freedom to use any teaching methodology that we want to. Right, so the teaching methodology that is the best suited for a particular subject, we are able to use that. So that gives us a lot of flexibility in, you know, bringing about meaningful changes. Then we can bring changes in the assessment system of the student. So like for example, in our college, every program now also has an online quiz. Right, so you, using your mobile phones, using your tablets, using your computers, can sit at home and give an exam using our online system. So it is not necessary that every test is going to be a paper pencil test. So even computer-based assessment is available. Then another biggest advantage of coming to our college is usage of technology. And that is one area and one aspect that we always highlight for our students. As you know that without the use of technology, we will not be able to, you know, gather information, receive information, and also collect information or analyze information. So we have 3 or 4 applications in the college. Like for example, we have a Google Classroom. So once your admission to the college is complete, our IT department is going to issue every one of you your personal email ID. So that email ID will be used to do 2 things. Number one, you will be able to connect with the college ERP system, which is our management system. On that system, you will be able to track your attendance. You will be able to track the marks in your internal assessment. You will be able to get the books from the library issued And there are various other features that you will be using through that system. And the other is Google Classroom, which is an online platform for collaboration with your teachers. So your teachers are going to, you know, give you assignments, your teachers are going to give you questions to do. So everything will be done on that Google Classroom platform, which you will be posting online, and your remarks would also be received online through your teachers. So these are two ways we are using technology with students on a day-to-day basis. But you will be seeing the usage of technology in our classrooms also, where teachers are constantly using, you know, electronic boards, digital boards for interacting with you and for teaching with you in modern ways. The other advantage is that this college not only focuses on academics but also on co-curricular activities, which are a big part of development of a teacher trainee as a full-fledged teacher. And why that is important? Because when